2020 is one we will not soon forget. And as we start to reopen, we wanted to take this opportunity to go back and look at some of the successes we've had during these challenging times.